I got this Walkera G-3D camera gimbal to use on my Blade 350 QX3 quadcopter, but on a whim I went ahead and mounted it on this slow stick just to see what it would do. So I thought I'd take it out today and give it a try. I'm putting it through some pretty hard turns to test the gimbal. I don't expect it to keep up with everything exactly, but it'll be curious to see exactly how well it does perform. It's definitely struggling here, just more than it can handle, I'm afraid. It's probably more suited for a nice, smooth, flying thing like a quadcopter. But it was fun to give it a try. I must admit, I'm surprised it's not doing better than this, though, especially since it was so silky smooth on the quadcopter. That's a little splash of rain that got on the lens. It's been overcast all day long, but it wasn't raining. Right after I took off, it started a slow sprinkle. Figures. I think the gimbal would do pretty well on this thing as long as it's a nice, easy level flight with slow turns. But as soon as you start trying to bank it hard, it just goes haywire.